They would fear the harm of the unknown. But now you will hear about me. Come, run to him. He loves you with an everlasting love. He loves you unto me.
Spend a lot of your time trusting in the world. Spend your last days trusting in me.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. 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 As folk comes, I want you just to turn to your neighbor beside you and just pray for him. Then turn around and do it to the other one. Blow's coming up here to close the sound. Just turn to your neighbor and pray for him right now. You don't know what they're going through, what they're dealing with. Hello?
Praise the Lord, saints. Actually, that was a beautiful tribute to Wendy. Very nice. I encourage people, if somebody has done something good for you or to you or encouraged you or helped you in some way, I believe in giving people their flowers while they're living.
Yes.
Don't show up at their funeral with a bunch of flowers when they can't appreciate
it. Right.
If you love somebody, tell them.
That's right.
Amen. If they've been good to you, tell them.
That's right.
If they've inspired you in any kind of way, tell them now.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God.
Crazy.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Making my business to call someone, sometimes more than one person, a week, just to say I call, just to say I love you.
Amen.
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 Love covers a multitude of things.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
You don't know. If somebody comes to your mind while you're praying, pray for that person right then.
Amen.
And if you get a chance, call that person and encourage them. Amen.
Amen.